In this video, we will check our newly created project and run our Firebase function locally. Open newly created project in your favorite editor. We already opened it. Let's check the generated structure. Okay, we see the functions folder. This directory will contain all our functions code. With the Firebase RC file, we can quickly switch between the projects using the Firebase use command. The Firebase JSON file describes properties for our project. Let's go to the functions folder. Node models is default folder for our dependencies. Islint RC JSON file is file which contains rules for our JavaScript linting. Index.js file is the main source file for our Firebase cloud function. The package.json is npm package file. It will contain all dependencies for our Firebase cloud function. Let's open the main code for our function. It's in the index.js file. On the first line of this file, we require the Firebase function model. It allows us to make manipulations with the Firebase functions. Then we can see the example of the Firebase cloud function. It's hello world function. Let's uncomment it and try to run locally. Then save a file. As you can see, if we make the request to this function, it should return the hello from Firebase message. Let's test it. Open the terminal and run Firebase serve. You should see the process of serving the Telegram bot function. As you see, the function was executed successfully. So you can copy this link and open in the browser. Paste it. Okay, we successfully see the message "Hello from Firebase".